Check back in 2 weeks to see how he's doing.